Hello guys, this is Deathdealer, welcome back to another episode in the Let's Build a Modern City series. This is episode number 10. That's it, we are 10 episodes in. And well yeah, last episode had a lot of very good feedback, a lot of views as well. Everyone seems to like this interchange here. I think that's what we should call it, an interchange. Yeah, it was very, very hard to actually produce. As I said in some of the comments, I would have redone the ramps up and down the side because they're a little bit steep. So instead of them being 3 blocks long in each part, I would have done them maybe 6 blocks long, would have looked a little bit better. But yeah, this was a very well done build in the city. But today we're not going to be working on anything on the surface whatsoever. In fact, we're going to be going underground for the first time because we're going to be working on a sewer system. Now, you'll be wondering, how is this going to work? We're getting a little bit of lag there, my apologies, because we're here near this big building. We're going to use these little drains. Anyway, I'm going to get started. Well, that is the subway. You'll notice my voice is a little bit quieter than what it usually would be. That is because it's late at night and I want this video out. I went past the time I thought it would take to record this due to an interruption where I recorded something else. But yeah, I'm going to have to end it there. Episode's a bit shorter than usual, but you know, the sewer is a vital part in how a city runs. Anyway, if you like this episode, make sure to hit the like button. And if you really enjoyed it and you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys next time.